Hey guys, my name's Olivia and I'm a senior nursing student here at Colorado Mesa University, and I'll be giving you a tour of the Health Science Building. The Health Science Building actually houses the Department of Health Sciences. A fun fact about this building is that it used to be an old hospital which CMU purchased and turned into an academic building. Students who are pursuing a degree in health sciences such as nursing or radiology will spend a majority of their time here. This building has state-of-the-art facilities for students to utilize, so let's go check it out. This is a simulation lab. These rooms used to be the old ICU rooms in community hospital. The simulation lab provides a realistic learning environment for students to practice safe patient care skills. Let's go check out a patient room. Each patient room comes with a mannequin. The mannequin acts like a real living person. The mannequin can breathe, blink, talk, and one can even give birth. The rooms are equipped with a double-sided mirror where a professor sits on the other side and is able to monitor the students practicing their skills. As a student in the Health Sciences Department, you'll be spending a lot of time studying here. That's why it's nice we have group study rooms for students to utilize. This is a lounge area where students can come and unwind. I personally like to eat my lunch and catch up with my friends in between classes out here. Students in the radiology program have access to this X-ray laboratory, while they'll be able to practice with industry standard equipment that they'll see in the hospital. This is a flex lab where students have the opportunity to practice different skills, such as inserting an IV, doing a head-to-toe assessment, and giving medication. Another cool thing about this building is this computer lab. When classes aren't being held here, students have access to come and use the computers. This is the main lobby where you can find a conference room and additional group study areas. If you ever need to talk to your professor or advisor, you can find their offices right past the main front desk or upstairs. Thank you for watching this tour of the Health Science Building. I've really enjoyed my time here at CMU. If you have any questions, please reach out to your admissions counselor. You can find their information on the website. We hope to see you next semester. Go Mavs!